Thank you for doing this.
Your gratitude is not required. I'm programmed to follow your commands.
Her commands?
It was Catherine Brewster who had me reactivated and sent through the time displacement field.
What exactly am I in this future of yours?
You're John Connor's spouse and second in command.
No.
What?
You're a mess.
Yeah, you're not exactly my type either. So why didn't I send you back?
I'm not authorized to answer your question.
Why didn't he send you back?
He was dead.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Humans inevitably die.
Yeah, I know. So how does it... No. Maybe I don't want to know.
Well, how does he die?
John Connor was terminated on July 4th, 2032. I was selected for the emotional attachment he felt towards my model number due to his boyhood experiences. This aided in my infiltration.
What? What are you saying?
I killed you.